And it's been a pretty interesting and difficult year, and it continues to be. But I'm excited about a lot of the stuff that we're building. A lot of the stuff that we're doing in Instagram. I'm excited to talk about that. How's the family?
No, the family is good, man. My younger one was crying yesterday because of Facebook load shedding. How's your family, though?
They're good. They're good. We got to get the kids together again sometime, but it's good to see you guys doing so well. So we got a lot of stuff going on. Where do you want to start today?
You know what, Zaga Zaga, I don't want to talk about what happened yesterday. I want to talk about its effect. You know, I felt so bad when I didn't have my Instagram and my Facebook. So to me, I realized there's something that has to happen. You guys, Zaga Zaga, do you guys have a Facebook? Does it have like a vision whereby you guys you can support like creators maybe to make money out of these platforms? Because we're addicted to them. Are you guys planning on something?
Yeah, so first, to take a step back, I think the vision of the world that we're going for, I think in almost any positive vision for the future, a lot more people are getting to engage in kind of creative work rather than just jobs that they find monotonous, right? So I think that that's, you want to give people the tools to do that, both to just as a hobby express themselves, but ideally you want to make it so that can be a job for millions of people, right? And you and I have talked about this, how our goal for, across the whole company is to be able to support millions of people having a job doing creative work.
Yeah.
You know, one of the bigger pieces that I think still really needs to get built out, and it feels like we're at this inflection point now, is around monetization. Because if there's going to be people's job, they need to be able to make money doing it. And but subscriptions are going to be a big piece of it. You know, we have tools like tipping and stars, which we've rolled out on Facebook, and I think we're going to want to expand across the other apps at some point. Obviously there are areas like in the video work where there's some kind of revenue share on kind of advertising where creators can get a cut of that. Basically affiliates. So, creators can build up an audience of people who follow and are interested in their content. But whether they're selling their own stuff or someone else's, people look to creators for recommendations about what's good, especially in the spaces that they're, the experts on and are creating around, right? So I think should be able to get a cut of the sales of things that they're recommending, and we should, build up an affiliate and kind of recommendation marketplace to enable that to all happen. So that's the second piece that we're working on that I think is going to be quite exciting.
No, I'm going to post this.
All right. If you do that, I will send you a photo and you can kind of have exclusive rights to it. So,
no, man, I'm going to post it right now.